there's a big demand for our shuttle bus, and the reason why is because we have so many students going from PCC to LAC to LAC to PCC. And within that, our ex-vice president, John Kendrick, felt the need. He had been doing this research for 3 years and came up with the idea that we needed a shuttle bus for students that caught the city bus back and forth, because it took 2 to 3 buses to get where they needed to go.
I talked to some students about doing a shuttle and said it was a good idea. And so I started asking around how to do a survey. And I got one together and had people look at it, proofread it, and students to get together and help me. And we did a survey probably about 3 years ago. And after we did it and broke it down, and the response we got was 98% in favor of it.
I'm really happy that we have the shuttle, because it's like so much easier for me to go from LAC to PCC and PCC to LAC in less time. If I were to take the regular bus, I would have to take 2 buses to get back and forth. So I think this is really great that we have the shuttle.
I went to ask one of the librarians for a bus route for Long Beach Transit, and she informed me that we have a shuttle here. And once I looked into it, it became more convenient for me, because catching a bus between both campuses is about 1.5 hours catching 2 buses. And I was pinching for time to get from class to class. And so this helped me out as far as time-wise and economically-wise as well.
I'm really excited that the school does have a shuttle now. I like to say that. I'm first semester here, and I thought it was kind of hard to believe that they didn't have a shuttle. And there's students in my class that had a hard time getting around because of our economy right now. It's really, really bad.
My opinion on it is that I'm very grateful and thankful for the opportunity for us students to have this. We've been, you know, longing for this, and now it's actually here, and it's a very great experience.
Plans for the future for our shuttle bus is to encourage more students to ride it, get more students to participate in the bus shuttle. Not only that, just make the schedule and make the awareness of the bus to our students so they know that it does exist.